Previously,
and welcome to episode 4.
Strange.
Oh, God.
Of, you know, the actual series, not the actual episode that we're on.
See, so the last time we fucked
fuck I am, or who you're
there.
Messing around with.
Crippled,
don't
her dad's alive,
again,
we're now part of the Cool Kids, apparently.
She's no longer blue haired, we're also part of the Cool Kids.
We're no longer a hipster.
Yeah, it's dead.
We've become.
Let's talk about your
superpower. We've become what we call normies.
What are you
is
doing?
Is she even
here,
alive?
Man?
In
Stop.
The near future?
I'm not
don't
sure.
Come near me.
Not now. It won't work.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us.
But yeah, he's
Ms.
no
Coffin,
longer, you know,
please,
he's
tell
a bus
us
driver
everything.
Now.
Yeah, David became a bus driver.
Hey, Stelman Louise.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself.
I don't know.
Right? It was a gift.
Maybe
we
wiped him from existence. Maybe.
Like
it's
said,
the one
it's
thing we did. We wiped him from existence.
Welcome.
Everything changed, but he's just like, you know when, like, and they say, Hakai,
you, come check out these
you know,
files.
When they destroy people in Dragon Ball,
Rachel,
that's
yeah.
just happening to him, like, what the fuck?
He's like,
oh,
what?
No, it's like the reverse Flash death scene.
Oh, yeah.
Listen.
He's like, God damn it.
Being more than a friend.
Damn it, what the fuck?
I can't believe she was banging Frank.
Well, technically,
Rachel
what
straight up
you
lied to my
done.
Face. Why didn't she
you're
say
the one,
anything?
You're the one
who
drives
you. Who do you most want to blame?
This is
my
true.
Fucking dad, of course.
Is there anything
Hello?
We can not have changed time?
No, you don't.
The game will not let us.
The game would not let us.
Do you know what it's like to wait
so
for
So you're gonna have to live your life in the new altered timeline while also trying to get back to the original timeline and fix everything.
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
But we're not. We broke tight.
Hello? Are you even listening, Maxine?
I'm a friend with this bitch.
This is totally fucked up. What else have I changed?
Max Caulfield. Hold on. Chloe!
Still, I can't believe
you
actually
have a visitor.
Like, went, oh god, when you saw this scene.
Well, I didn't know we were going to break time that much.
Well, we didn't just break time, we just broke every fiber of reality and just shattered it into a zillion pieces.
We cannot be trusted with this power.
Technically, you cannot be trusted with this right. power. Case in point.
Well, listen, okay, it's the game that forced this upon me, okay? I don't have any say. This isn't a multiple choice game.
It is.
Well, then, where was the choice in that?
Fair enough.
Exactly! This game's bullshit. Jack Craig is right. I think the Craig is the one that says you just kind of always end up with the same thing no matter what in the multiple choice game. I want to fucking kill the PlayStation 3 and Xbox for allowing these graphics to exist.
No, it looks even uglier on those consoles.
It would, because, like, you know... That's the one that I had to downgrade it to try to make it.
Like, excuse me, I saw it and oh god, it was lagging. It looked ugly. I actually felt sick when playing it.
I wish we had a capture card. We should have played this on your 360.
Now I have to re-download the entire season pass.
Yeah, but it would have been more funny.
Don't nod, please. I'm not nodding to, you know, this altered timeline.
Fuck you, I'm a nod. Get wrecked, bitch. Oh, my head. You nod too hard. Oh god, what have we actually done the time?
Well, Rue,
I feel like the only
as
way
the doctor would say, we fucked up.
Seriously, I feel like the only way to get to fix this is have a Dialga, a hot tub time machine, the TARDIS, and the DeLorean.
A combination of all of them.
Uh-huh. I think that's the only thing that can fix time. It might be able to create a wee big bang.
She became crippled and...
What have we done, though?
Well, Rue, like I mentioned before...
It's weird hanging out with you again. I know. I'm glad we
are. We took time, smashed it, and
tossed
it to the wind.
Sent me actual
we basically
letters.
Did what the doctor it's does on a daily basis.
And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper. It's so Max. So pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery. Probably easier to write than to visit me. I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally.
She doesn't even say Hella anymore.
You probably wanted to avoid
in fact, she
conversations
hates it.
Like this. Pretty much, yeah. Well, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
See? Without you here, I'd have no clue.
I mean, this is a pretty beautiful sunset.
Bet you could take some amazing shots.
You know, I actually wanted to take photography back when I was in high school.
Really?
Couldn't because I didn't have the crew. The classes were full, and also I couldn't get into it because of my art level.
I'm alive here with you.
But from my friend Craig, who, by the way, case you're watching this, and sorry for saying this, but he hated the class.
And he got in.
I know you have to deal with
No, he got in. Then after like a month or two of being in the class, he hated it. And then do you know what he just did?
What?
He basically got out of that class and then started using that class as a free period just to hang out with me.
That's nice of him.
Do I want to talk about the accident or blame William? In fact, don't. Press circle, because, you know, short spots.
Are you okay to talk about the accident?
We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off and I flew into a ditch.
Do you remember everything?
I saw everything in bullet time. I felt my back snap, and that was the last thing I ever felt in my body. When I woke up in the hospital, I literally couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue like that girl from Blackwell.
You mean Rachel Amber?
You mean Rachel Amber? When was the last time you talked to her?
Never. I just read about her in the news. I didn't even know her name.
Weren't they friends?
Yep, this that's yours.
I guess they never went to Blackwell.
World than
actually,
the
Chloe never went to Blackwell
because
they didn't have an actual good disability fund.
Oh. We took the money.
That was in a different timeline.
I know, so yeah, how did they know?
Plus, this girl doesn't have the Prescott backing, so it's like, fuck.
Do you think so? I haven't kept up with the details.
I have more time on my hands than you. Plus, I'm a science nerd. But none of this makes sense.
I know things seem out of control, but as long as we're together, I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
Listen, Chloe, I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong. You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me. You're doing awesome.
I don't think so.
My nose is getting cold. Maybe we should get back to my place?
It is hella cold out here.
Hella? I hate that word, no offense.
What have we done?
What if... No, not we. You. Remember that, Rue.
I thought this was two people doing a let's play, but
it
I
is
guess
two people.
I'm on my own.
This is two people.
Get out of here!
You're in the driving seat. I'm in the back. I'm watching you do this. It is your fault.
It's not my fault the game forced me to just mess up time.
Heck, I'm the one... in the back, just on my phone, just like giving you directions to the place anyway.
Alan, look at those seagulls. I'm on PS4.
Fucking god.
I want to say that when we catch a Wingull in Pokemon. Look at that seagull, Arlie.
we'll nickname it LIS, just in reference to this series.
I kind of want to call it Pelygod.
Pelygod.
Dude, Pelipper is a god.
Yeah. Anyway, now
I
back
love
in...
Pelipper.
We're now back in Chloe's house. Still the same as ever.
The garage is a little bit different.
Feels like a high-tech cell. But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
Aww.
They're grateful you're here with them.
Right. Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, I know.
Chloe, you're a great daughter. You're kind and sensitive when you don't even have to be.
Trust me, I still get my rage on. Especially when a nurse
has to
watch while
I know we're supposed to be making comedy here, but this is like...
or when doctors flip me around like I was a science
very guy. Serious and
I can't even imagine.
But anyway, let's try and just do the subject here. But
you always have been since.
Are you excited
for
the latest episode of Super tomorrow?
Thanks again for coming, Max.
I guess it lightens the mood.
Need to get my drink
what
on.
What we've done, why I've done, what the game has done.
Can you bring me some water?
No, we're getting our water. Not in here, is it?
It's in the.
In the kitchen?
Oh, it should be in here somewhere.
Snow doll.
Snow globes.
Snow globes. Teddy bear.
Lamp.
Lamp.
Window.
Window. Photo.
Hey, let's get the picture.
Where is the water? Medical card, letter. Water. Oh, here we go.
Drink up, Buttercup.
Aww.
Oh, man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year.
Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring.
Ouch. It was just a thought.
I know you're just trying to help.
Yeah, well, that's become a bad habit of mine.
You sound like an adult now. It seems like we were kids in another life.
Seems like yesterday, or where do you want to pick?
To me, it seems like yesterday we were little brats here, watching Power Rangers and destroying the kitchen.
Oh my god, we covered everything in flour, even my parents.
That was so hilarious.
You know,
not a long time ago.
Back when Chloe and Max, because they did like
anime.
You're
the only person
that
I grew up with who visits me.
I can't remember
as
if they
see,
just like Dragon,
I can't keep
did,
all my
like,
friends
Dragon
away.
Ball or not. Do you know what? Because during the time period of this game, I think Dragon Ball Z Abridged would be in, like, the Namek Saga.
My god.
I feel old.
You have me.
You have me. I'm not leaving you, Chloe.
Well, you didn't visit me a lot either. I mean, I loved your cards and photos, but...
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses. I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right.
How? Dude, you're not Super Max. And I'm not trying to guilt trip you. That's
Bitch, we are Super Max.
Yeah, we are. Are you okay?
Are they okay? I mean, are they still happy together and everything?
So now you're Dr. Bill? I guess they're good, considering they have to deal with me. They laugh and hold hands. And I hope they still get busy, too.
I think Joyce and William are incredible.
Max, the accident has been so hard on them. Our insurance sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
Oh yeah, she has to go through... Oh yeah, they don't have Obamacare.
I bet.
Thanks, Obama!
This tech
Thanks, Obama! How
crazy
did any of that make sense?
Along with the drugs, the nurses, the supplies...
Well, you know what's better than that?
Mom and Dad
Trump
are
care.
Always broke,
oh,
and
yeah.
I get so frustrated.
What is Trump care?
Is it worth it?
Exactly.
Priceless.
Trump care in a nutshell. You're dead.
You are such a geek.
Here's Trump care.
That's why I love you.
Boop. Sir, that's the thing that launched the monster nukes. What?
See, I'm
so,
practically a human entertainment system.
I've been
be
very biased towards Trump,
together,
so
watch a movie like when you.
I guess we have to give our other opinion.
What do you want to watch?
Fuck Hillary. Okay, there we go. Even
I
down.
I think I'm in like a mellow Blade Runner mood.
Yeah,
it's
kind of even out.
Maybe.
Plus, you know, I've always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Chris.
I know.
Sorted.
You would look incredible with blue hair. Now let's get this show on the road. And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when we watch movies.
I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
Anyway.
Hold on, let's say bathroom.
Bathroom area gas mask optional.
Huh.
You know, because...
Oh, we put it on a movie.
Yeah.
Max, it is so cool that you're here again.
Oh my god. I made that mix for her when we were 12.
Cool.
You know that's the actual cover to, like, the actual CD
How
of the...
How did we put
on? Of a door.
Here's the DVD.
Do I guess what DVD they're watching?
Go, go, power. No, I'm just kidding.
Blade Runner.
Huh.
So, yeah, I guess Chloe's celebrity crush is Harrison Ford.
Alright.
Okay.
I've got nothing.
Imagine Chloe's reaction if she saw, like, The Force Awakens.
I don't know. Oh, God, what have we done?
You, remember, you're still in the driving.
Okay, if you're not going to accept we, then get the hell out of this room.
It's my fucking room. I said
we. Ah, but yeah, you're not saying we.
But anyway, you might want to check that, board over there. And, oh, we fell on
the... What, the Make-A-Wish, or...?
Yeah, because you actually get to see, like, a small picture of Max as a kid.
Why would I want to see that?
Because it's for plot convenience.
Fine. What have we done? Hey.
I cannot believe you fell asleep so fast. How dare you. I know you were beat down after the day with me, and Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night. Do you think Deckard is a replicant? Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No, I'm sorry I crashed so hard. Were you okay?
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's the company I keep.
Yes, so this kind of reminds me of that movie that Clint Eastwood did.
It was great.
Where he was like training a female boxer.
Yeah.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but
if I remember,
being
oh,
with you made me feel
don't
like
we
were
to
pirates
that
jumping
what?
And
what?
Running through the forest
what?
Again.
What? I was like
to
thinking
me,
to myself, are we going to commit to that
bullshit
ending of the movie? But Clint Eastwood and the female
fuck
boxer.
I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you, pretty please, go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents keep this wag upstairs because they think I can't get to it. But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
What are we doing?
I'm on it, Chloe.
Oh, I have to get Chloe's morphine injector.
Alright.
But first, board. Read.
Chloe's message board since the accident sure looks lonely. It's nice my parents sent a card at least. I wonder who this is. Kind of a generic card. I wasn't very available to Chloe. Real nice. At least I sent road trip selfies.
Hot dog man!
I'm sure that made her feel great.
The god.
Anyway, let's get out of here.
We're on our morphine, aren't we? Whoa. Why does the barrel blow then?
Well, in this entire area of the house. Anyway. Oh, wait, we got messages. Let's check our entire phone. Do you want to check all the other messages on our phone? Because, you know, we are in an alternate timeline.
I know.
Okay, so that's me. Remember, you
why
can scroll up.
Why are you texting her? What does Nathan even say to us?
In the dark room? Oh yeah, that's the thing for photographers. And okay, scroll up.
What does this all say?
When you talk about your bills, are you like, yes, mama. Oh, it's because when hanging out with all the cool kids that were burning through our mind. Or drugs. Oh, damn. That is actually pretty. So not only are we somewhat rebellious, but we're also a little bit of a dick.
Hey, I don't, oh shit.
Listen, I saw you throw TP at me. Oh my god, I was not even at you, I swear. Don't do it again. Damn, well, we are a dick.
Oh, she's also a bitch to us.
No, she's not.
Oh, she threw something at us.
It's an alternate timeline.
Man, that's alternate timeline instead of shit getting thrown at her.
Hey, let's investigate Chloe's room.
Is there a room?
You know.
Well, this was her room.
Damn it. Anyway, let's just investigate the barracks. I can't
believe it.
Everything's so different.
Oh, there's no shit here.
I never heard much about William's brother. Shoes.
God damn.
Chloe always did love stomping around in her boots.
She toys?
I kind of want to open this and see what's in here.
Can we? No, we can't.
No, we can't.
It's in the closet.
At least we never had to hide from Step Douche. A blue butterfly? I'm sure this is a total coincidence.
Oh my god.
The symbolism is real. Ooh, letter.
They bought crutches for Chloe, hoping she might walk again.
Oh god.
Too bad Joyce and William can't get any help from the Prescott Foundation.
Oh my god.
Might want to go to the bathroom and get the
morphine?
Yeah.
In the bathroom?
Yeah, it should be there.
Where is the bathroom?
Bedroom.
In the bedroom? What?
No. That's the bedroom you went to.
This is the bathroom?
No.
Oh, no, this is the bathroom.
You were in the bathroom in the previous
episode. Yeah, I know, but I can't remember where it was.
You mom was supposed to light on.
Light. That's what. Give me your option. Why is that all, why is that in here? There's a switch.
That
on,
is
right?
A serious health hazard. Okay, it should be in the cabinet.
Huh. Nothing here. It's cool that Chloe uses natural medicine too.
This cabinet?
Yeah.
The bathroom looks almost the same. Just more medicine.
How do we open
it? Here it is. I never thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend.
There you are. And the morphine kills her.
If it did, if it does kill her, then you basically commit murder in a dead timeline.
Then we have to rehearse the timeline. Use the morphine.
Stab her in the neck.
Finally. Give me the blue pill.
I'm sorry. I'm nosy, but not precise.
Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy. And painless.
Okay, but... get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up.
Oh, trust me. I will.
Mom, Dad, I'm dying!
And it's injected in.
Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo, but can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
Please, my diary is like emo ground zero. Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo op with Chloe Price. Ever.
Where's the photo? Oh, there it is. Remember we saw the photo album in the past?
Yep.
Oh, dude, shit must have changed in it.
Mary?
Is that okay?
Perfect. Oh my god, look how little we are there. We look like toys.
I remember that day by the lighthouse.
My dad was pissed at us.
He actually
tried to give us a timeout.
Yeah, make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe.
My dad would have banished me.
You know what we keep forgetting the most of the say? Comment down below. Just comment.
Yeah, anyway. Turn that page up.
Leave a comment. Tell us we're butchers.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
Yar, har, hey, baby.
When we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
Turn the page.
Oh man, there we are making pancakes.
Making
I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago.
Literally seems like yesterday.
I wish it was.
Me too. This photo. Maybe I could.
Hey, go away.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
Oh, douche.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
No. Let me travel in time. I can't do that. I have to travel in time. I don't know.
Chloe, I really don't know if I can do this. I had another friend who wanted to end it all, and I did everything I could to try and save her life. How can I be responsible for ending yours? I mean, there's gotta be another way.
Can we
way.
Use the picture and go back?
Max, you were there for
after
your
this
friend,
option.
No matter what.
And plus, because we'll be just in the past
the
anyway.
Do we have
I want to help you, Chloe, but I think my help is hurting.
At least you have a choice. When you want to make a decision, you can just do it. Look at me. I'm at the mercy of everybody.
You know, when they were actually doing the voicing for both these scenes, they actually had both the VAs actually in the same booth.
So they're both
please.
Like, yes, good.
Like, it was like them getting very emotional and all that, and it was like,
oh, deliberately?
Yeah. And also, this is a dead timeline anyway, so.
Is it a dead timeline?
Because, remember, in Flashpoint,
I don't know if I can actually kill her. I don't know if I can do that. But then again, I don't want her to live in pain.
Rue, if you wish, I can make the decision for you. You want me to?
Alan has the controller, everybody.
Requiem Escalpache.
Chloe, I'll just drift to sleep.
I don't think I can watch this.
Dreaming
no, Rue, you have to stay and watch.
Oh, God.
Be a man about it. Be a man.
Fuck this game! Why did shit go from 0 to 100?
Don't you mean?
This whole entire episode was 100! We destroyed time! We're killing our friend!
Well, I killed her. You wanted to put her in that position.
I don't fucking. Ah!
Anyway,
thank
Rube,
you so much.
Get back down.
I don't want to.
I'm
it
so
don't think I can. It will not make everything better.
It'll make you at least try and feel better.
Don't forget about me.
I don't know if it will. Never. Oh my god, this episode's also
you,
almost
Max.
Over. Oh god, yeah, we're gonna have to like have an awkward edit.
Sooner than you think.
Oh my fucking god. Why? Oh no, no. Why? What have we done?
What have you done? Anyway, we'll see you guys next time.
Yeah, see you next time. How do we pause again? No, yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Bye. Soon.